Right now we are standing at Versova beach in Mumbai. It's around 4:20 p.m. Today is the Visarjan day of the Hindu goddess Gauri, who is considered to be Ganpati's mother. Here we can see some freshly caught prawns. This is the beautiful idol of Gauri, which is to be immersed in the sea. Different groups of Kolis or fishermen have their own unique and colorful dress codes, as you can see over here. Right now we are in this fishing vessel, which is owned by one of our family friends. The Gauri Visarjan takes place deep in the sea, and this is exactly where the fishing vessel is going to take us to. This is our group. What we are seeing right now is the mud fort located in Mud Island. It feels really wonderful to be in the middle of the ocean. It feels really wonderful being in the sea so far away from the land. It is around 7:40 p.m. and we can see the Gauri idol being immersed. Now we are circling around the idol, also known as Pradakshina. This floating light is the spot where the Gauri Visarjan has taken place. It's starting to rain a little bit, but now it's the time for us to return home. Goodbye for now, and maybe we'll come back again for the next year's Visarjan.